Some may say the S63 is the least AMG-like model in the top-spec Mercedes range, but to suggest that would be to massively underestimate the car's talents. It's a fantastically well-engineered product that beautifully mixes the best of the standard S-Class with the hard-edged drama of the finest AMG models. The S63 makes far more sense than the bonkers V12-engined S65-2, and while a Jaguar XJR is more engaging, no other fast limo is quite so complete as the Mercedes. The 2017 changes only improve what was a tremendously competent car. You could say Mercedes-AMG pedals a nice line in performance cars. There's definitely variety because, including AMG 43, 63, and 65 models, there are more than 30 AMGs in total, all fulfilling a different purpose. And somewhere between the A45 hatchback and bonkers AMG GTR supercar are the S63 and S65 limos. They've always offered the same opulence as the standard, but rather ubiquitous, Mercedes S-Class models, but with the added firepower associated with AMG's famous hand-built engines. The result is two cars that are fantastically idiosyncratic, especially in the days of downsized engines and environmental concerns. Just like the rest of the S-Class range, these models have now received a selection of styling tweaks, plus the S63 boasts a new engine. The S65 hangs onto its all-conquering 6.0-liter twin-turbo V12, but for the baby S63, bosses have bowed to environmental pressure by fitting a smaller V8. Spend £125,690 and you now get AMG's new 4.0-liter twin-turbo instead of the fabulous 5.5-liter powerhouse in the pre-facelift car. Both engines have 900 Nm of torque, but the new 4.0-liter packs more punch, a mighty 604 bhp compared with the 5.5-liter S577 bhp. Despite the 0-62 mph sprint time being 1/10 quicker than before, both cars are pegged at 155 mph thanks to an electronic limiter. The 4.0-liter claims 4 mpg more, while CO2 emissions have dropped by a considerable 38 g/km. However, the startling news is that the new engine means the lesser 63 trails the big daddy S65 by just 17 bhp, with both covering 0-62 mph in an identical 4.3 seconds. The V8 is more economical, too. But to quantify both engines in terms of figures is pointless because despite being siblings, the S63 and S65 are inherently different cars. You could say the 63 is aimed more at the driver, with its nearest rival being the even more eclectic Jaguar XJR. In most instances, the S63